I'd like you to answer these questions as honestly as you possibly can. The thing I'm most soothed by in life is...
The sound of gentle rain against windows, or medium rain against rooftop with overspill from gutters. I have a rain app on my phone.
That's pathetic. Please delete it.
It's free.
Hey, medium rainfall on roof with gentle overspill from gutters. It's your favorite, isn't it?
No, Eliza, don't.
I think that you're getting it. You are, in fact, missing it.
And what about you? You get it?
I get it.
You get it?
I get it.
You don't get it. I don't think you get it.
You don't think that I'm getting it?
I think I should tell you how. You get it! Something told me it had been a while since anyone gave Henry a push. And sometimes, we all need a push.
See, I get it. I get it.
Go! Oh my God.
This is exactly the kind of thing that we need to work on. It's not funny when someone gets injured.
I'm sorry. You're totally right. I'll work on that. I swear.
Ow. Okay, that's tomorrow's lesson.
Got it.
Showing compassion for others.
Great, and after that, you can come with me to SoulCycle.
Yeah, I'm not going with you to SoulCycle.
Don't you want a rock hard ass?
No, I don't.
What the hell was that in there? And what are you doing eating lunch over a trash can?
I digest better standing up.
That is really antisocial behavior. Joan just gave you a zero in that meeting. Are you not concerned?
Yeah, but Joan is never gonna like me, so...
Henry would like to see you in his office.
Since it seems you're still determined to eat lunch over a trash can, I had Charlie buy you that.
I kept the receipt. They had other designs.
It's cute.
Go ahead, try it out.
It works. I like it.
Good job, Charlie.
Thanks.
Is this your way of trying to get me to eat with you?
Not with me, near me. I know how important it is for your digestion to eat standing up.
Actually, that's just an excuse I use. Because growing up, no one ever wanted to sit with me at lunch. I'm just kind of used to it.
Well, in that case... Is the seat taken? Well, I had a
dream. When a friendship is real, you can feel it. And no disrespect to Channing Tatum, but it probably doesn't need to be rated on a scale of 1 to 10. Although, if I were going to...
6.
4.7. Which rounds up to a 5.
Maybe we didn't suck it off as friendships after all.
Maybe you're right.
But...
I think it's more likely that you're my plus one.
Plus one?
Yes, I'm sorry, but...
I'm nobody's plus one. I'm VIP, bitches.
Bitches? It's just me. One bitch.
That's why I invited Eliza, quite frankly. You know, I can't help but notice you're a lot more lifelike around her.
I am, aren't I?
I mean, look at you. You're late for dinner. Your shirt's untucked. You cut yourself shaving.
Oh, that's from the leeches, sir.
From the leeches? You see what I mean? You probably had more fun this weekend than you have all year. She's the perfect plus one.
Actually, sir, she's more than a plus one. She's VIP.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Well, I'm just gonna print off this report illustrating my progress for Saperstein, and then race off to dinner with Freddie's parents.
Freddie asked you to meet his parents?
Unless you think I should cancel. I don't want you to say I'm not following through.
As someone who has spent far too many nights alone with the reverse garbage Santa, I can tell you that following through on personal stuff is just as important.
So, why are you still here and not with Julia?
Because Julia is a workaholic, like me. I guess that's why we're perfect for each other and seldom together. Meeting the parents. Wow.
Yeah.
Things are getting serious.
Seriously.
Hi.
Hi.
Wow, you are wearing an enormous amount of fragrance.
Can't you say anything nice?
Well, had you employed a lighter touch?
Never mind. Let me just grab the tiniest purse known to man and then we can go. Whoa. You don't even want to know where I had to stash my phone.
No phones. No wedding selfies. Today's about focusing on a beauty other than your own. Is there something funny?
Just call me beautiful.
I absolutely did.
You indirectly did.
Eliza, try to stay off the phone tonight. The only thing that should be glowing at that table is you.
Glowing.
Our diaper cream sales have been, well, stinky.
We should sell it as an eye cream.
What?
I read on some beauty blog, that's what J-Albs does. Or J-Lo, one of the J's. Look.
I must admit, your under eye region does look luminous.
Mm-hmm. I call it butt eyes.
No, you don't. That is a terrible name, but it is a solid idea. We market our diaper cream for an unexpected use. We target new moms who aren't getting enough sleep and could desperately use
butt eyes.
Please stop saying that. I promise I can come up with a better name. A little bit of you, a little bit of me, right?
Right. Ugh, I hope I'm dressed okay. Don't exactly have time to go home and change.
You want to borrow my coat?
Maybe.
Here you go.
Turn around.
Right.
Well, how do I look?
Wow.
A little bit of you, a little bit of me.
That seems to be the winning combination.